where Joey Gallo kept the inning going. Then you stepped to the plate with 2 outs and a runner in scoring position. How does that change your approach in that situation?
The inning before, I got opportunity with bases loaded, and I guess right now.
Oh, you know it's coming. Good though, right?
Yeah, and I guess right now, so I'm just waiting for another opportunity. Thanks God, I got it, and just try to put the ball in play. I mean, those pitchers throw really well all night long, so I'm just trying to look for the pitch that I can do damage, and thanks God I do.
You went on to score on the Gio Urshela single. How did you see things unfolding there, and how were you able to get in there at home plate without being tagged?
I just see Phil. He always stalked me, but after the second base, lose the ball and just see a short opportunity to score. And just release it myself and go to the home plate, and thanks God I got a score for you.
It looked like maybe at first you were a little shaken up on that play. Are you okay?
Yeah, really good.
And what did you think of the job that Gary Sanchez did? He came in late, threw out a runner, then provided the home run. Were you impressed by his late inning heroics?
Yeah, amazing. I mean, during the game, when always I'm coming, I saw Gary working out in the cage, prepared for any opportunity. And that is our thing. I mean, maybe you don't start in the game, but always you later in the game have opportunity to hold the team, and just we need to be ready. I mean, Gary, he's looked ready, and thanks God he hit a homer.
With tonight's win and the Blue Jays' loss, you guys are now ahead of them for that second wild card. You head to Fenway. Obviously, they are the first wild card spot. What do you think the intensity is going to be like in Boston this weekend?
It's going to be awesome. I mean, like postseason games. I mean, we believe each other. I mean, we go there, try to get one game at a time, and try to win all the games. I mean, they have a really good team, but we have two, so it's going to be interesting when we go there.
Labor, thanks for the time. Congratulations on the win.
Thank you.